What? I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck. Like, I can't do anything. Don't save the fucking game here. Right, what do I do? Do I just go autosave? No, load game from the autosave. Please let that work. Yeesh. You know, when this game wants to be good, it's good. When it's bad... Oh, it's bad. Man, how tall is this building? Stop it. Symbiote hive nearby. Wow. That's like a weird, super weird animation. I never knew he does this. Absolute dog ass. a cool combo, right? Right, I still need to get about 20 vulturelings in another 4 parts. So many of them. He's biting me, a fucking dickhole. Ow. Look at the range on this thing now. I guess the black suit is the way to take them out. That was some crazy range. You do, stop punching me. 10 more vulture guys. Yep. I love that you can like stay in the air forever in this. You know, when there's enemies, you're just allowed to stay in the air forever. So that's always good. Wow, that was like my suit had like a red glow just now. What the hell? Alright, guess I'm returning to Moonlight rather than fighting. Because he's probably gonna beat the Vulture Symbiote even though he shouldn't have been captured. Because the Vulture was last seen in the base with, you know, Kingpin, Tinkerer, myself and Black Widow. Who would have thought that Moon Knight would make it into a video game?
This area has been cleared of the infestation. Good work.
Thanks. I'm heading back to S.H.I.E.L.D. to see if Black Widow needs help.
Right, let's get to this new safe zone. I guess it's not fight off Vulture. Away we go. I wonder how this was like stand. This costume was like look in the opening cutscene. Maybe I should do like a bunch of the opening cutscene but with different costumes. We'll see. Stark Tower's really far away. Like, Spider-Man's already panting.
Get the engineers back on those barriers. Tell the pilots on standby to grab a rifle and deploy on the line. If we fail here, there's no retreat. I want every man who can fire a gun to limp, crawl, or drag themselves out here to hold this line. Shield is the last defense for all of Manhattan. Maybe for the entire world. Stand ready.
Wow.
That goes for you too.
I can't use a gun. The three gates are the most critical
point of our defense. Damn it! They're attacking the gate emitters. Spider-Man, take them out before they destroy it.
Yes, ma'am.
Attention, citizens. Please make your way to the nearest
Right. Now, when you say three gates, Just hang out here, I guess. But then there's like different safe zones. Why is there that one civilian just standing there? What the hell? Oh shit! Oh, I thought it was Venom, but it's not. Well, I guess a Wilhelm scream wouldn't make it into any game, right? Hey, buddy. No. Get off. I can't believe that they called it zombies. Get off. Get off. guess that's the class of symbiotes that they're called. They're the zombies. Okay. Are we good? What is this? Calling an airstrike. That's right. Come back online, please. A lot of symbiotes here. We did it, right? That did it. Woo. Yeah. All the ground attack and all the air attack. Oh Jesus. All the web strike. Oops. All the special attack. And yep, everything else has got to go to the black suit now. 6,000.
What do you want, Spider-Man? Spider-Man, we have a prototype of Tinkerer's weapon.
Great, let's try it out.
It says Black Widow, but Spider-Man said it. Meet MJ in Harlem.